and without the need of another person. There's a flashlight built into the headset that can be turned on and off just by spoken command, can be transmitted back to the messer experts in the factory to facilitate troubleshooting.